I'm almost done. So I'm just checking the new open store here at SMR, which is The Loop. Yeah, this is store here. Ayun. Bagong store na open nila here at SMR. So we're gonna check it out. Okay. So we're here at Loop store. So ayan. They have BLK, they have Innisfree, L'Oreal. I think this is a combination of local and international brand. This is actually their new store open here at SM Aura. Ayan, they have Vanilla Coke. Sobrang init, it's bumabagyo guys. So we're just gonna do some quick vlog here and their newly open store here at SM Aura. So there is a combination. They have Makeup Forever, Benefit, their NARS is already here. I think my friend is actually working in Makeup Forever, so we're gonna check it out. Oh look, they have Ordinary. So this is my favorite brand. Ayan, it's actually a good brand. I think this is a Canadian brand, but this is a good brand actually. And they have Glossier and Huda Beauty. Oh look, this is actually a nice. If you want to achieve a skin, you know, glass skin, this is a primer, a good primer. This is what I'm using for my client. Yeah, this is nice. And the Glossier, of course. This is their famous Chic Chint. Yeah, this one is nice. Ah, they have Huda Beauty. Oh, look at this. I'm not sure if it's actually, what they call this. It's 2,259.75. I'm not sure if the same price or much cheaper siya sa Sephora. I'm gonna check it out later. So this is 2,259. So not bad. So this is their loose powder, 2,700 banana bread. So I have this. This is a body bronzer. You can actually put it on your use it as a highlighter as well. Oh, they have this one, 3,429. So this is their lipstick from Kat Von D, 1,349.50. The Kylie lipstick. We have Kylie and of course Laura Mercier. So as I mentioned, this is the nice. This is they have foundation. See. Oh, they have Moroccan Argan. I'm not sure if it's same price online. 715. Oh, ito yung nice. Ito yung maganda to sa skin. 2,750. Nakakawala siya ng pimples. Ayan, maganda tong brand. Maganda yung ano na yan. Saka itong hyaluronic acid sa mga may problem sa pimple, 715. Hydrators and oils. This is their primer. Nagamit ko na yung primer na yun. Maganda siyang primer, guys. Sa mga nag-uumpisa pa lang, 530, not bad. So this is their foundation. Ayan yung foundation na gamit ko. Very, para siyang L'Oreal Infallible actually. So, this is 770 pesos. Sobrang dami nagpupunta dito. So, this is their new store here at SM Aura. They have the Glossier, yeah. K Palette, Laura, of course, Laura Mercier is here. So, this is a nice dog, NARS. I'm not sure if my friend is working here. So, ito yung Makeup Forever store nila. So, I'm not sure. So, they also have Benefits. Here. Gusto kong bumili ng something here. like yung itong The Ordinary. Ito yung hyaluronic toner nila. Kasi nga, since na pimple ako, mahirap tong hanapin online eh. Tsaka yung yung toner nila maganda. The toner is nice. Bio essence. It's the clearest. Nice. This is a nice store. It's actually so big. Sobrang daming product. It's actually a combination of local and international brand. So they have, this is the core plus RX section. So this is also one of my favorite. This is my favorite brand here on plus RX. Yeah. This is BLK and their bridal collection. Ayan, may bridal collection sila dito. I'm actually thinking of doing a separate vlog on this package ring. Sobrang ganda. Ayan. We're gonna ask. How much is ganito niya? 1,538. So I was actually thinking of doing vlog for this collection of Miss Anne Curtis. This is the bridal collection. They have two shade. And this one. Diba? Parang gusto akong mag-vlog. Sige. Let's try. Yung kasama nung... Ito, I think this is the one that Aunt used dun sa mismong wedding niya. So, ito yung shade ng eyeshadow palette. And kasama is lipstick. It's a two lipstick, right? Two lipstick. Ayan yung can I see the inside lang, wag kahit wag mo nang ayan yung ginamit niya on her wedding, and yung isang shade is
mas lighter.
Ang ganda ng color, in fairness, kudos with Anne Curtis. Ano yung isa pa, yung gloss, the gloss na kasama niya is, parang gusto kong mag-separate vlog for this collection. Ayan yung, may kasama siyang highlighter. Pero yung lipstick, eto, si Amor. Oh, okay, so isang lipstick lang pala, sorry. Then isang highlighter and lip gloss. Asan yung lip gloss niya? Parang gusto ko siyang gawa ng ano. Sige, I'll get one. Then, gagawa tayo ng sariling vlog dun sa bridal collection. So, put comment down below if you want to make me a vlog for this. So, I'm gonna get this BLK. This Love Story Bridal Collection of Anne Curtis. This is actually the collection for yung wedding mismo niya. So, ito, meron silang isa pang collection. Ito naman is yung prenup. I think this is the prenup, bro. Ito yung kasama. Ayan yung isa niya. Very light lang. Pero ito rin yung ano. Maganda rin yung isa actually.
Mas darker sila.
Mas darker. So ito yung mga packaging niya. Tapos ayan yung kasama. Ito highlighter?
Opo, highlighter.
But parang...
Liquid highlighter.
Oh, okay. Ayan. So this is the BLK. Ang inet, grabe. This, the bridal story. So, ating kukunin natin. So, gagawa ako ng separate vlog for this. So, just subscribe on my channel and hit the bell button para ma-notify kayo kung kailan ko gagawin yung vlog on this collection. Okay? Nakuha ko ni ate ng stock ng bridal collection ni Miss Anne Curtis. So, we're here at Look. Yung name nung store, Look. Tama. This is Look store here in SM Aura. So, kukuha tayo ng bridal collection niya. Sana meron. Hindi niya mahanap. Hindi mahanap ni ate yung bridal collection. Aso!
Ayun na pala po yung set
na. Ayun na yun. So, wala siya yung... Ayun yung... Ayun na. Kunin ko na yan. So, okay. Ito na yung set. So, open natin siya kung ano ba. Bago naman siya lahat, hindi mo siya natas. Okay? So, we're gonna get this. Hindi ko malulumpo ka dito kapag sa mga makeup artists and vlogger. Hindi ko malulumpo kayo pag ito kayo pumasok. Ang daming ano. Especially the Ordinary and Glossier is there. So, good luck sa mga makeup artists. Ito, this one. Kasama mo na yan. Isang mascara. Kasi, syempre, ang mascara kasi is 6 months lang. So, I need more mascara. Especially sa mga makeup artists. Madali kasi, kailangan 6 months lang tumatagal ang mascara. So, I'm going to get mascara. Ang dami. Grabe. They have K palette. They have snail white. So, ayan. Ito yung I'm actually thinking of getting Ordinary for my sobrang dami ko kasi pimples for the mask. The hydrolic acid, pero next time na. And they have Gucci. They have Gucci cosmetics. Is ano, ito yung magandang, ito yung ginagamit ko for if I want to achieve, as I mentioned, if I want to achieve ano ba tawag ito? Skin, what do you call this? Glass skin. If you want to achieve glass skin look, ito yung magandang siyang gamitin as a primer. Smooth glowing complexion. So, yeah. And they have, of course, the Fenty Beauty by Rihanna. And RCNA, they also have RCNA here. Let's see. This is their foundation. So, I think that's yung stick foundation. Ito yung stick foundation nila. Matchstick, yeah. Matchstick foundation. So, they have RCNA. They have Loctin here. Yeah, this is a combination. Cement combination of local and international brand. So, sa galing. Sobrang ganda na itong store nila. So, they have these. Meron akong isang lipstick na ganito. So, maganda yung lipstick ng YSL actually. Maganda yung pigment ng call ano niya ng lipstick ng YSL. So, ayan. Hello ate. Hi to the vlog. Halika na mag-buy na tayo. Baka ano pa mabili ko. So, we're going to buy the bridal collection. So, check out later or check out on my channel dun sa separate vlog on the bridal collection ni Ann Curtis, okay?
Hi!
Yeah, I have. Thank you! So we're here. Teka lang, bababa ko lang yung video. Magbabay na tayo. So here's my headband. So ayan. Nagbudol tayo dito sa akin. Hello, it's an SMR.
Hindi,
okay lang kami. So, ayan. Mag-apply na tayo. It's colored. So, ay, Gcash na lang, sorry. Do you have Gcash?
Yes.
Gcash na lang. I'm gonna use, yeah, QR. Sample sa lahat. So, I use my Gcash to pay it. May sample na kasama. So, say hi to the vlog, ate. Mag-bye na tayo. Yeah. Sana. Yeah, tapos na tayo mag-bye. Paano yan? Sa...
Isan niya lang po.
The card. Thank you. Paya here. Thank you. So we're done here. Alsa tayo. Sobrang dami. Sobrang ang daming gustong bilhin dito sa store nila. But, you know, sobrang... I'm gonna do again a vlog dito sa Look store. So, stay tuned, guys. Pauwi na tayo. Done na ako. I have the batteries, food for cats, for the boys, and for Arya. So, pauwi na tayo bago tayo maabutan ng bagyong Rolly. So, guys, keep safe. And update ko kayo dun sa situation dun sa labas ng village namin, yung delivery area. So, let's check kung nagpapangapaya na silang magpapasok ng delivery, okay?
Okay guys, ano, nasa bahay na tayo. So, galing ako sa Look store in SM Aura, yung bagong store nila doon ng mga makeup and everything. Sobrang ganda. And may mga product doon na hindi natin nakikita sa regular store ng SM. Okay, so meron silang Fenty Beauty Cosmetics. Andun, no? Andun, meron silang store doon. And meron din silang store for The Ordinary. Fenty Beauty, nakita ko rin siya. Gucci Cosmetics. Nakakita rin ako ng YSL Cosmetics. Nandun din siya. So, check out yung bagong bukas na store in SM Aura. Ang name ng store is Look. Kahilera siya ng MAC Cosmetics, Bobbi Brown, Clinique. Yon, yung store na yon. Andun lahat. Andun din yung NARS, Laura Mercier, Makeup Forever. So, si Shadow, andun din siya. So, check out yung bagong bukas na store. Sobrang daming dahil. Nakakaloka. So, galing tayo doon and nakabili ako ng bridal collection from BLK Cosmetics. So, matagal ko nang gusto ko actually to. So, doon ko siya nabili sa Look store. And check out my video doon sa look na ginawa ko or how I did this look actually. So, just check out my video, my blog on this. And please don't forget to subscribe at my channel. And also, if you want to update or para ma-update kayo or para updated kayo sa mga video ko, don't forget to hit the bell button, okay? So, see you guys on my next video. Bye!